Potomac Aviation Technology, leading airport innovations for the real world since 1996. Imagine a self-contained, solar-powered artificial intelligence that listens and speaks with pilots, sharing any airport's radio frequency like an intelligent human being, providing tower-like services to any size airport or heliport during peak or quiet times anywhere on Earth. Microtower is an expert system with built-in knowledge of airport, heliport, and even flight operations, made aware of the world around it through an array of built-in sensors, including a built-in AWOS. Let me show you some of its unique features. Microtower provides four primary services to pilots. It greets inbound pilots, informing them of its presence and how to use it. It provides complete advisories, including required weather, traffic, and other information, a complete two-way radio check, and pre-flight planning information for pilots. As I'm approaching any airport, my first concern is to avoid mid-air collision. Because I've just turned to the UNICOM frequency, I have no idea what other aircraft may already be in the area or what they're doing. The thing I don't want to do is go off the airport frequency. With Microtower, I stay right on the frequency, listening for traffic. When it's this quiet, I always make a blind call to the frequency. 86121 inbound, request advisories.
Good evening, this is Potomac Airfield. Automated advisory, wind 280 at 4, altimeter 300 2.
Conditions favor runway 24, right, traffic, pilot's discretion.
Microtower actually noticed that no one else responded to me, so it did. Microtower just gave me all the information I need. The runway with the best headwind for landing or takeoff. A reminder to use right traffic for runway 24. And pilot's discretion tells me there's probably no one else in the area, so I can now set up for runway 24.
For further services, click your mic 3 times for an advisory, 4 times for radio check.
Because the frequency was quiet, in addition to greeting me, the system also decided there was time to explain how to use it. 3 clicks activates an advisory.
Potomac Airfield, automated advisory, wind 280 at 4, altimeter 3002.
Notice how the message became shorter. Most of the time, you'll just get the most minimal information. Microtower adds other parameters only as they become important, like visibility or density altitude. When they're not important, it drops them out of the UNICOM chatter entirely.
Potomac Airfield, updated advisory, wind dial 280 at 21, caution, crosswind, wind shear.
Microtower even understands how conditions affect the pilot. Because the winds shifted significantly since the last call, Microtower gave me an automatic heads up that things have changed. Crosswind tells me to anticipate strong wind component across the runway. Wind shear means I can expect significant fluctuations of my airspeed on final. Because of these warnings, I can plan accordingly, assuring the greatest margin of safety. By staying on UNICOM, I can maintain continuous traffic awareness by listening to the position reports of other aircraft. Microtower brings the other information right onto the frequency so I can keep monitoring for other traffic. When the airport gets busy, Microtower adapts the transmissions to only giving the most critical information based on what the pilot needs right now, adjusted for the level of frequency congestion. It gives me just the information I need at just the time I need it and more. Microtower is continuously adapting the balance between safety information and UNICOM congestion.
Potomac Airfield, automated advisory, wind 280 at 14, altimeter 2, diner, for runway, listen for traffic.
Listen for traffic tells me there are other aircraft in the airport area, so I need to pay attention to what those aircraft are doing. In low visibility IFR conditions like this, I can't see anything outside. My course comes from following electronic signals like GPS, VORs, etc. When I'm ready to land at my destination airport, I descend down that airport's published instrument approach procedure. An electronic 3D course which takes me safely down to just above the runway. If I can see the airport before I get to the bottom of the procedure, decision height on the ILS, or minimum descent altitude on a non-precision approach, I land. If I get to the bottom of the procedure and can't see the airport, I go missed approach and either try again or go elsewhere. When visibility becomes important, Microtower adds visibility to its message.
Potomac Airfield, automated advisory, wind 200 at 4, visibility 2, final, altimeter 2, diner.
All IFR operations need local altimeter to maintain clearance from unseen obstructions below, and commercial operators also need to know the visibility is above minimums before they're authorized to start down the approach. Microtower's already told me I'll be well above minimums upon landing. Every flight is a series of decisions. At the airport, my first decision is to determine which runway gives me a better headwind, to shorten my takeoff roll, and to maximize my rate of climb. Microtower only answers with the most critical information, but if I want to force all of the weather information, I can simply follow the first request another three clicks.
Potomac Airfield, automated advisory, wind TK0 at 1-4, visibility 2 miles, altimeter 2, diner. Potomac Airfield, extended advisory, wind TK0 at 1-4, visibility 2 miles, temperature 10, 2.-K Celsius, altimeter 2, diner, density altitude 7,500.
Once I leave the ground, my only contact with other aircraft or air traffic control would be through my radios. Therefore, before I take off, just like I always make sure my controls are free and clear, I also confirm transmitting and receiving clearly with a radio check. This is especially critical for IFR operations and for training environment, where loss of comm, only discovered after takeoff, can suddenly become critical. Four clicks activates the radio check.
Transmit radio check.
10 to 10.
Microtower's unique echo check allows me to actually hear how my transmissions are sent and received by others to my aircraft. If the frequency isn't too busy, Microtower adds a relative power figure, which is a great way to spot a radio problem before a takeoff. When high temperature or high altitude significantly affect aircraft takeoff performance, Microtower adds a warning of density altitude to my pre-takeoff radio check when time on frequency permits.
Transmit radio check.
121.
Caution. Density altitude 7,000.
This is a real lifesaver, especially at high altitude airports when most density altitude accidents occur. If the frequency gets busy, there's another way to do a really quick radio check. Just click four times and start your radio check message immediately.
121.
Potomac traffic 86121s taking the active Potomac. Microtower does something else special. It detects aircraft 12115 megahertz ELTs, which no one else is listening to anymore. It's reassuring to know that if you have an accident late at night or when nobody's around, Microtower scans for your aircraft's ELT and reports directly to Air Force Rescue for the quickest coordinated response. For flight planning, pilots need to know what to expect en route and at their destination. All Microtower weather information is gathered together by satellite to our servers, where it is available to pilots by telephone and by web, and over an ever-expanding list of additional weather networks. When forecasts suggest IFR conditions are likely, pilots are required to file a backup or alternate airport in case they can't make it into their primary destination. Private and commercial operators are all authorized to use any and all forecasts to make this determination. Microtower has over 100 locations worldwide, providing tower-like services at palace heliports in the Middle East to airports in the heart of Africa, serving rural communities from Indonesia to Asia and all across America, children's hospitals and military forces here and overseas, airports, heliports, large and small. Microtower enables tourism, commerce, emergency preparedness, and disaster recovery through safe flight operations 24/7, anywhere on Earth. For more information, come visit our website at potomac-aviation.com or call us 202-575-5700. Thank you.